Atlanta, Idaho is our destination today. And I'm not going to do a whole lot of commentary on this. I'm just going to kind of show the route and the scenery along the way, so you can see which way I went to get there. But beautiful ride and absolutely a whole bunch of fun. It was a really, really great adventure. And it's an overnight adventure. It was the first time that I had camped off of my motorcycle. had a really good time, got some good shots and some good scenery, and hope you enjoy. Stay tuned.
Keep me where, keep me where the light is. just a castaway. I am lost at sea. Oh, another lonely day, and no one here but me. Oh, more loneliness any man could bear. Rescue me before I fall into despair. Oh, bring my SOS to the world. Send my SOS. I send my SOS to the world. I send my SOS. A year has passed since I wrote my note. I should have known this right from the start. Only hope can keep me together. Love can mend your life, boy, but love can break your heart. I send my SOS to the world. I send my SOS. I send my SOS to the world. I send my SOS. Up this morning, I don't believe what I saw. 100 billion bottles rushed upon my shore. Seems I'm not alone and feeling alone. Yeah, 100 billion castaways looking for a home. My SOS to the world. I send my SOS. I send my SOS to the world. Send my SOS. I'll be sending out an SOS. Sending out my SOS, sending out an 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 SOS.
Sailing out on this. seeking to get away. I'm a hot air balloon that can go to space. By the air, I'm going, yeah, baby, by the way. Cause I'm up along if you feel like a room.
Atlanta, our home in the Sawtooth, sign says. Established 1864, Middle Fork Boise River, gateway to Sawtooth Wilderness Area. Fire restrictions in force, no open burning. Power plant recreation area, power plant campground. I want to go to the power plant campground. I think I'll mosey on through town up here. Royal Crown Cola sign. That's old school. Trailhead parking, Boise River Trail, power plant recreation area. Daily fee required. Required for camping, axe, bucket, shovel. $15 per camp unit. Holders of Golden Age and access passports pay half of required fee. Of course, I didn't bring, I'm not paying $15 to camp, that's for sure. I go back and find a little spot along the river somewhere and camp there. I'm not really a marked spot camper, type of camper. I'm going to go neander on up here. Somebody up here turning around. Thank you. Hey, here's a free camping spot.